What did I just watch? His face, too. It's me. Hey, what's up, everybody? Adam Bobrow here. Guess what? This is Andro Rate My Shot, where you send in your trick shots and pros rate them, and also people with amazing clothing can rate them. Those are the only two standards we have here. All right, so time for the trick shots. First trick shot comes in from Chupitricks underscore corp. All right, let's see what they've got here. Okay, tight match already, 11 all. Okay. Looked like he was going Chiquita. Banana flick, wait, strawberry. It's a speedy strawberry, quick the other way. That's what the strawberry's all about. Deception, clinched fist. Yeah, man, under pressure too. They've got a scorekeeper, so you know that's a real match. I'm gonna give you an 8.5. That was a very impressive shot. People don't appreciate how challenging the strawberry is to do. And under pressure, in a match with a scorekeeper, 8.5. I know this club, I know this guy. This is in Linz, Austria. I played him before, he's good. Chopper, let's see what he's got. All right, nice. What choppers do. Okay, heavy side under the table. His face too. There's so much to look at in this video. I thought it was casual, but he just turns and looks at the camera as if to say, you guys see that? You see that? The opponent there was like, you dirty man, you're a dirty man. Brandy underscore Freeletics underscore TT. It's quite a shot, man. Lifetime achievements right there. Highlights reel. 9. I know in Austria that means no, but to me that means 90% of the points possible. So. All right, next shot. This is, Paresh.TT and TT underscore Trickmaster. I know these guys. I've played Paresh as well in India. Awesome. Let's see what you've got here. I don't understand. Did I miss something? I love Paresh and TT Trickmaster. What did I just watch? Okay, looks like a setup because he moves quickly. Side spin, he gets low. I don't understand, I don't know what I just watched. Mystery factor is high. This is like a David Lynch film. It's one of those ones where you could say I enjoyed it even though I don't know if I understood it. I'm gonna give you 3.1415. That's right. Hi, just because I had no idea what I saw. I'm not sure, you'll have to explain it to me in person when I come to India. Please tell me what I missed in this video. Okay, fourth trick shot here. High toss serve. Around the net, was that two bounces? Was that a roller? Don't give me there, he goes wide. Ooh, ski ball up the edge of the table. That's what it looked like from here. Caught on a security cam, surveillance style, I like it. I'm gonna say, let's go 7. Rare occasion, intentional or not, it was awesome. So I give you a 7. Nice shot. Trick shot number 5. It's me. This is in Taiwan. This is, okay. How did this end up in the mix? I don't recall submitting this. Did my opponent submit this? Hold on. I posted this on Instagram. Let's see. Oh good, there's sound, I like that. Good tomahawk serve. Casual play, pretty lazy on the other side. Good placement. Touch, nice flick there. Okay, hangs in with a bit of side spin. Counter attack, blocked. Okay, getting fancy. The reaction's the best. Her reaction makes it. 360 snake, okay, good laugh. Nice after motion here. Sign of an old man who doesn't want to hurt his back and can't turn back the other way. Look at her smile, she's enjoying it. That was really fun. That was a night where I played with a bunch of college students at Taipei Tech, just randomly, and got to play everybody there. I'm rating this based on my opponent and her spirit. I'm gonna go 8.75 for a great attitude, great spirit, having fun while playing, and just keeping up the beautiful island spirit there in the rally. So big congratulations to Brandy underscore Freeletics underscore TT for winning this Andrew Rate My Shot. You've qualified for the end of year prize. They'll basically have some process to tell you who's the best of the year. And I wouldn't be surprised if Andrew supplies a pretty sweet prize. Keep on sending in your clips, your special trick shots, so that players much better than myself can rate them and you can enjoy their reactions to your amazing trick shots. Thanks for submitting, and as always, keep on ponging. Peace.